There we are at Environmental Charter School. We've got the Enviroscape crew. We're planting this giant oak tree today, along with a couple of strawberry trees over there. We've got quite a few people. Matt Matern, attorney at law, he's here shoveling right there, Matt. And then we've got some students at Environmental Charter School, along with certified arborist Louis Gamino. Really happy that we're here. And the beginning of Environmental Charter School is happening.